Yes, this is what I am thinking.
I don't think so. This is not for children. This is you can do when she is 10 years old.
Yes.
But not now. Even knit, I don't know if she feels very comfortable.
She will take the cable.
Yes, yes. Even in summer, and they snow up in the mountains. So you see these Asian tourists, mostly Chinese with flip-flops on snow, and then the Japanese girls all screaming and so on, and it's a bit stupid. They freeze to death with their socks and flip-flops. But I think it's also an experience for them, and it's still nice. Your shoes are still okay?
Yes.
Okay. You can also
it will
pay.
Be very fine.
You can also pay like several hundred francs to have a guided tour here. Well, I think if I was in, for example, in Himalaya, I wouldn't try to just walk up the mountain in Himalaya.
You will try, you won't want.
I would pay a guide.
Yeah, too.
But because they are also cheap and it's much more dangerous and much more larger and bigger. But here, I don't know. See? Oops. Here is a Talstation Diavolezza and up to Diavolezza.